thank you all for coming to witness the, or a portion of the art by Audrey Wallace-Taylor. I'm going to read something that she wrote for herself. By the time I turned 40, I had lived in 7 states in the US. That is not including moves within the states and out of the country. With my husband, we had the privilege of birthing and raising 3 children, and now we have 2 grandchildren. I have enjoyed making images as long as I can remember. In the early 60s, I studied at the Art Institute in San Francisco. I have maintained a studio and had solo, group, and juried shows in the Bay Area ever since. I have been active in many aspects of making and sharing art. Helped found a cooperative gallery in Alameda, California. Worked 7 months with Judy's Chicago dinner party, an art installation honoring women, now permanently in the Brooklyn Museum. Curated shows, worked throughout art to raise the consciousness of communities about the conversion of military bases to peaceful use. Taught drawing and painting in my studio. I now live in Auroville in southern India, where I maintain an atelier for the community, facilitate regular workshops to reintroduce people to their own self-expression, paint, and engage in community art projects. Presented here is an abbreviated list of my exhibition for the last 20 years.